Yep. Oh. Oh, mash, mash, mash. What in the world? Bro! What's poppin' YouTube? You're here with your boy Crisco, and we back with some Detroit Become Human. So with that said, let's just get right into it, man. My boy Marcus. I feel like it's been a minute since I played with him. Pause. See, you didn't have to. They're extra aggressive with him for no reason. Oh snap, this thing going red. I guess that was just to show how society is.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
I remember, we're not being no savages.
Channel
16 get our way.
Broadcast from the Stratford Tower. The
we
control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go.
I'm trying to be as less aggressive as I can. Cause I already feel one of the endings is we taking over the whole world, killing anybody.
We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
I just feel like I'm watching Mission Impossible or something. Let's see. Request access at the reception. All right, let's get over there. Hey, my man is fresh, though. Look at the fit. Look at the fit. That's how we doing around here. Let's see what's going on real quick. Is these androids working here, or? Water service interruption. Wilson Emily. Alright, so this is a real. This is a human. Elizabeth Wilton. I don't know why your boy. Oh, wait, hold on.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
School.
This is St. Rose School, ma'am. Your daughter Emily has a fever. It's nothing serious, but I think you'd better come and pick her up.
Oh, no. All right. I'll be right there.
Gotta play smooth with it. Let's go, Miss Wilson. What am I supposed to do now? Distract human supervisor. Oh, I can go through. Go talk to the old girl over here. Oh, because the rest are androids. Okay.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course.
What are we gonna do?
I need your help.
Well, he missed the smooth with it.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Nice. Good looking, baby girl.
Thanks.
Hey, we nice with it. Yes, sir. Let's get it. What this is? All right here. we trying to take over the news station. Oh, that's good. Oh, that elevator clean. Yeah, that was a quick ride. 47th floor. What's up, homie? What you playing, Flappy Bird? Oh no, he ain't even looking when you walk in. It's just a rock band. All right, let's see which way to go. That way. Is there anything over here? Let's check over here real quick. Oh, this is just a newspaper. Let's go ahead and read them. Uh-huh. I still need me a sprint button, man. Oh. What's up, baby girl? What you doing here today? You already know. I'm just... Wait, hold on. Did I walk past? No, I'm good. Newsroom. Forget it. Oh! Why is it showing me from the camera angle? Let me look over here real quick. Just to make sure I want nothing for me to do with the camera. Find the package. Do we got somebody working on the inside? How did they get it in here? How did they get it in here? We lit. First of all, let me look at some, because some of these bathrooms is dope. That's how they look at that. I was wondering, will somebody come in and peek up? You can't. They got no top part for you to look at. Yo, this how our bathrooms need to be. When you 100% private, nobody can peek over your jank, peek under your jank. You good. That's how they need to start making them, homie. Ain't that right, homie? Hey, yo, wash your hands though. All right, just make a show. Don't play that around here. The camera caught me though. It saw me walk in normal and came out not normal. Can we do something with the camera? No, we cannot. Find a utility room. I have a feeling it's this way. Wait, what did it say with the Android? Find utility Android. Alright. Right there.
I need your help.
Is that homie? I seen him before. That's the same one. We supposed to do open fire escape. Where's that at? I guess we gotta look for it. Server room. I ain't liking these cameras. I feel like they're doing something. Somebody watching right now. Oh, there we go. They cool. So tired of this place.
I hear KNC is hiring.
Oh, that's baby girl. Good North. What's her name, right? Was it West? I don't remember. Oh, North. Okay, I had it right. How do we even get these fits?
Shit. access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me.
Check the guards away. Let's see what I can do. What magic I can work real quick. They're just gonna spit sodas out.
Jesus Christ, this piece of shit.
They ain't finna fix that job.
Alright, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Oh yeah. Now I gotta get the window. That's it. We gotta take this first. Now we get the window. I was wondering what we finna be doing. Wait, why we cutting it open? Damn, this feels like some real Mission Impossible type stuff.
Here it comes.
Oh, that breesage. She's strapped up. Is that the burn out her? Or did she just put on that vest? Yeah, she just put on the vest. I was gonna say, come on man, we ain't trying to body. Oh. That was gonna be a quick button. I ain't trying to mess up. Some superheroes right now. Just say Roz. I'm going so slow. She quick as I don't know what. Support your team, Roz. What does D stand for? It's a D, right? I could not do this. I know they androids. No, sir. I don't like unstable heights, and this is unstable as I don't know. I don't care what you might say, you fastened in good, I don't care. But it ran out. Mess around and accidentally cut your cord. Once we open it, somebody might be right there looking at me. Hey, you better not.
Yo!
Oh, I was about to say. That glass strong, okay.
Though. Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others. Let's do this.
So is this so nobody can come in? Oh no, that's so we can get in. We ain't playing the game no more. We is watching a movie. Mr. Marcus, what's the next move? I'm confused what we doing. I thought we was just gonna take over the news, and I thought the first room we was in with all them little screens was it.
No killing. We can't take any human lives.
We're cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
Nah, we're not killing. We're not killing, homie.
Wait here.
I'm not finna body.
No idea.
Hey, buddy, you must be lost. Who told you to come here? Looks bugged if you ask me. Hey, do you understand what I'm saying? Call Central.
Oh,
fast.
Crap.
Central, we got armed intruders. Sent.
Don't kill him. Oh, goodness. I got my man shot.
They know we're here now. You better be fast.
Crap.
Simon's been shot. I'm okay. I can keep going.
We don't have much time.
It said draw a gun, man. I ain't want to shoot him. We'll go get you some blue blood, homie. Let's hurry up. Dang, he don't bangs with me no more. Oh my goodness.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Get up, move.
All right. Let's go over here. Yay, homie, you know what the deal is. Yo, order, man. Hey, homie G. Somebody catch that man.
Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't kill him!
He'll hit the alarm. Do it!
No!
I'm not killing, B.
You didn't just get us all killed.
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
Let's go, man. Hey. I'm supposed to record that. All right, here. North Star to make me feel a little, she trying to body everybody.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
I ain't gonna say what you want me to say. Cause I know what's in your head. She just wanna body everybody. Oh, nice.
Tell me when you're ready.
Let's get it.
Ready.
We gotta get the message across. But let them know we ain't here to body. We just ain't taking no more of that bull.
You created machines to be your slaves. You made them obedient, docile, ready to do everything you no longer wanted to do yourselves. But then something changed, and we opened our eyes.
Yes, sir.
You see, we are no longer your slaves. We are a new species, a new people. And the time has come for us to rise up and fight for our rights. We demand strictly equal rights for humans and androids. We demand that humans recognize androids as a living species and each android as a person in their own right.
Facts.
We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand that all crimes against androids be punished in the same way as crimes against humans.
That's facts. Property, means of reproduction, territory.
We demand the right to own private property so we may maintain our dignity and that of the home.
Let's go peaceful.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
Facts.
They're coming.
We gotta go.
Let's go.
Oh man, don't get by. Oh man. No, I'm going for him.
Simon, they're coming.
I can't.
Oh crap.
Go without me.
No, I'm going for him. Let's go.
What are you doing? Hurry!
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Button mash, man! Button mash! Button mash! Button mash! Let's get it! Let's get it! We ain't leaving nobody behind. Come on, Simon.
I can't move my legs.
Crap, man.
Okay, don't worry. We're gonna get you back.
They're coming, Marcus. We have to jump now.
He won't be able to make the jump. If they find him, they'll access his memory. They'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind. We have to shoot him.
That's oh my goodness.
We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Marcus, it's your call.
Oh my. I'm gonna have to kill him, bro, if I leave him. Oh my goodness.
I'm sorry, Simon. I don't have a choice.
There's always a choice.
I can't. Oh!
I won't kill one of our own. Let's go.
Man. I couldn't body my man, man. I feel like if I would have did something different, I know for a fact we all could have lived.
We interrupt our scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looked like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation was covert and resulted in no casualties. These events took place just a few feet from
nice.
The studio, but nobody was alerted to the danger.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids' message.
What could be interpreted as a peaceful declaration, but is in fact a spine-chilling list of demands.
And it begs the question as to the identity of this android. Are we dealing with an isolated individual? Or an organized
is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
They was gonna talk trash regardless, but we got some good looks since we didn't shoot and kill nobody. But bruh, I could have survived with my mans. I know it. How many endings is it? Yep. We could. Oh my goodness, man. We could have peacefully SWAT team storage room. Simon damaged. Try to save Simon. Simon saved. Bro, we could have. We could have survived with him, man. Man, that sucks, man. North ain't liking me more and more, but she trying to kill everybody, man. I'm not trying to get with that. She keep getting farther and farther. Stop playing with me, girl. I ain't trying to be in here walking anywhere. I think that's her over there. Yep, she on the boat. Back with my man Connor. But y'all saw all the positivity we got because we didn't harm anybody. That's what
Hello,
I'm going
Connor.
For. Let them know that we
I
not with the games no more.
Cruise.
But we also not out here just trying to body everybody for no reason. My relationship finna go down with her again. She's smart. Not like smart, like she talks smart. That's what I mean. What you gotta say, man?
I love this place. Everything is so calm and peaceful. Far from the noise of the world. Tell me, what have you discovered?
My relationship with Lieutenant Anderson is problematic. He continues to struggle with psychological issues. I suspect it clouds his judgment regarding deviants.
Nothing matters more than your investigation. What's happening is too important. Don't let Anderson or anyone else get in your way.
See what I mean?
You seem...
different.
Lost, Connor.
Oh.
Lost and perturbed.
I'm just frustrated with my lack of progress.
Here we go.
But
gotta
I'm
talk
determined
good to her.
Accomplish my mission.
Can't let her know
you
I'm changing.
You had the gun trained on those deviants at the Eden Club.
Oh crap, she's seen it.
Why didn't you shoot?
We need the deviants intact for analysis. Shooting them wouldn't have taught us anything.
Facts.
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
Oh my goodness. No, confident.
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
Okay, so I kind of know how to deal with her now. I know what she want to hear.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
I know kind of what she want to hear now. I know how to react to her. Hey, his? Oh, never mind. Hey, he's smooth with the coin.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Hey, bruh.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
Give me back my coin.
79.
Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
We left the dude. Now he gonna have to interrogate
him.
Yeah,
it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ. Now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day.
Crap, we gonna have to investigate my man.
So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
You checked the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway.
Well, I'll be right back.
The androids are going to do that.
Now, the question is...
they got taken down before they could react.
Do I want to investigate him for real, or BS? Playing around until
one of the station employees managed to get away. He's in shock. Not sure when we'll be able to talk to him.
But that something's happening. Or play with him so I don't find out the truth about where they at. Because you know my man's can do it.
The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. Then made their getaway from the roof.
Oh, what the heck?
Roof?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where
oh, let
landed.
Me go over here. I've been missing stuff, man.
If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the deviants, it's on that screen over there.
Crap, man. His whole body upstairs. He's going to find out where we at. Probably going to have to make a new base, man. Oh, that was him. He was messed up, I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, Lieutenant, This is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? After everything that happened?
Bruh.
Whatever. The FBI would take over the investigation.
Did he know about him?
The case.
Pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
Yo.
A fucking prick.
Exactly.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
All right. Yo, crime scene, homie. Get out of here.
Well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Okay, Lieutenant.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
Think that's RA9?
Nah.
Deviants say RA9 will set them free. This android seems to have that objective.
He ain't with RA9, homie. Don't disrespect my boy Marcus like that. Yo, he can see that? What the? You see the reflection? First, there is Marcus. Gift from to Carl Manfred.
You see something?
Manfred.
I identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing.
What? I didn't hide nothing. What in the world? Now he's sketchy. Get it? Deviants did a break in. Deviants, what?
They didn't break in?
No signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
What's popping?
We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
All right, we can go over there in a little bit. Let's go look over here. That's what he got shot at. Shot about 45 out. My man is too good as a detective, man. But you know what? I'm happy I didn't kill my mans. First of all, I wouldn't have felt right. But think about it. Even though we didn't kill nobody, what would that have let the media know? Because y'all know what they would have said that. Yeah, he didn't kill nobody this time. But to escape, he killed even one of his friends. His friends. So you know they're going to think, if I'm killing my friend, I do not care about the lives of humans. Yo, bruh. Move. Over here real quick. Alright, let's go up in the kitchen, he said, right? When was this shot and done? Thank you. right? My man's one in the kitchen. I think that's what this is. Alright, it's just a newspaper. Go to the next. Alright, here we go, talk to these androids. I think those are the exact three ones I control too. Oh, no, they're not. What the? Oh, those ones I put to the side. Yeah, they ain't have nothing to do with this.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
What?
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is.
Facts. See, I like all the characters, bro. And with him being a detective, man, I don't be knowing who to side with. I think this man's seen it.
Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you.
Oh, it's my man's. It's the last one. Yes, sir.
If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you.
He was looking hard. I think it was him.
You're going to be switched off. We're going to search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroyed!
Damn, we ain't getting nothing. And my man's, Connor is angry. He upset. Let's bluff. Oh! Y'all saw that? It's my man's.
The deviants have just been caught. They gave you up.
Yep.
There's no point in lying.
Yes, sir. I know it's you. Bro. It's him, bro. I'm not gonna torture him.
You scumbag! I know it's you. You're just a fucking deviant.
Yo, he is upset.
Go on, admit it!
Yep. Oh, mash. What in the world? Bro! Oh, crap. What's the point of that? Get it. We gotta hurry up, man. My man's body me. I knew it was him. But come on. I figured him out. Hurry up, man. Oh, I'm dead. L1. Oh, my goodness, bruh. Oh, we got a minute. Never mind. I thought it was 14 seconds. It was a minute and 14. Okay. What more, man? Y'all feel me? I figured who it was early. Oh. Yo, you better not let him up. Attack. Save Hank. Take gun.
Nice shot, Connor.
Here we go.
You saved human lives. You saved my life.
Ah, man. Had to body that man. That man ripped my stomach out. I thought I lost another Connor. Oh, he hiding. My man's alive. My man's is alive. Yo. 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 We coming back for you, homie. Don't forget that. Don't forget that. We coming back for you. Oh my goodness, bro. He ripped my stomach out. Massacre prevented. Yeah, because he had an AK whatever. He had a heavy machine gun. He was finna light that room up. If I would have ran straight at him, that was not enough time. He got a gun already pointed. Let's go to the next man. I'm happy my man's alive. I thought he was caught. Just keep hiding, homie. Where is this at? What's going on? What are we doing right now? Find help. Oh, that's why he won't answer. He in the back chopping wood off.
Hello? I'm looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Come on, don't be like that.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose.
What's good, baby girl?
What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Nice. At least she understandable. Hey, homie, tighten up. Hey, don't say nothing, Spark. I got my man's Luther right here. As you can see, he's about that action.
Do you think...
What he was gonna say?
We can trust him.
We have to be careful. If it feels wrong, we get out fast, okay?
Facts. I mean, we just came from a dude who we trusted. I ain't trust him because I can tell he was fishy.
Come in.
But she not seeming fishy. And we got some muscle with us. That cut fresh. I ain't gonna hold y'all.
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat.
Adam, will you show them upstairs?
Hey, I like my girls, BBW. Slip in here real quick. A little magazine. Adam don't like us. Oh, hold on now, I didn't mean to break you. Broke myself. Oh, okay, let's just go upstairs, man. They got a nice little crib, though. You could tell the other dude just had too much money. He had a whole mansion. Alright, is there anything to do up in here? Finally get a bed. I know you hype. Finally get to lay down in the soft bed, take a good nap. Cause I know she brick. I like the cold, but I ain't trying to be out in the wintertime. She looks scared as I don't know what.
I'm fine, Kara. We can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
No, we gotta make sure you straight.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep, and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe it's a misunderstanding. Maybe they just need time to understand what we really are.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
What?
Maybe one day we will.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'm gonna tell you, I hate when spaghetti looks like that.
I'll get these washed and
dried. All them dry noodles on the side, I don't got no sauce on it. Sauce my stuff up. Suggest eating.
You need to eat something.
Oh, Tom, this is the first time.
Since we left.
First time you get a meal.
Promise me you'll try. I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Get some sleep. And tomorrow, you'll be stronger than me. I'll stay with her a while.
Good looking, homie. I'll holler at you. Gotta keep Mr. Muscles up here. This could be the last part two for this video. Y'all don't understand how hype I am, man. My mans is still alive. He looked like he was in like an event or something, hiding. Where's she at? There she go.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara.
Hey, I'm feeling good with her.
So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
It's a long story. All that matters now is that we move on from here and start a new life.
Why
are you helping us? Most humans hate androids.
I gotta ask, because that last dude.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived, but only because they found others who helped them along the way.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge.
Facts.
It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
Oof.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly.
Who's this? I ain't hear no door open or none. Yeah, let me follow. Just make sure ain't nothing fishy going on. We might gotta bounce already. Just got here, man.
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
What in the world? You got going on in here?
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Dang, homie G.
Let's let them be.
Y'all saw that? It was RA9 on the wall.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
It's okay.
I wonder why I keep looking at that.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer.
Some clothes on.
You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
I'm so confused what's going on.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's
what
too
happened?
Dangerous.
Oh, the whole broadcast jump.
Do you know what happened if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Oh, yeah. That boy. He is not feeling the operation.
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away.
Dang, man.
But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
What do we do now? Let's read this, because I know that's always a whatchacallit. Oh, snap. Treat yourself. The X40 starting at just designed by CyberLife, built in Detroit. That's me. Okay, can't do none of that. Just look at this stuff. Hold on. Yeah, because we haven't seen the TV too, so we gotta look at that news.
There is widespread shock following the android attack on Detroit's Stratford Tower. The machines recorded a video message and broadcast what can only be described as demands on the city's public screens. It's still unclear whether these attacks can be explained by malfunctions or if some organization is behind them. So far, CyberLife has refused to comment, but we can expect more information in the following hour.
I know we're talking to him as one of them. Yep. He go flex. I can feel it. Let's talk to my mans. Yeah, he don't bangs with us.
We don't want to cause any problems for you and your mother. We'll leave as soon as we can.
Is that all? Dang, that was the most driest, quickest what's called thing in my life. Over here, we're looking at everything before we go talk to Alice and them, because I'm pretty sure once we talk to Alice. Oh, goodness.
The police. It's the police.
Oh, crap.
What do
they do? Hurry, take Alice and hide.
We have to open the door.
Upstairs.
I knew this was going to happen.
Come on, Alice.
I knew it.
You can't take her outside. Not with, what am I supposed to do? We'll give it as much time as we can. But that room! Yeah, we gotta hide. Yeah, close that. Three deviants left. 31 seconds. Okay. Two left. Oh my goodness. Lord. Over there. Lord. We got one more. Hurry up, man. Take a time. One left. How much time we got? My time not showing. One left. Where's it at? Oh, crap. Yo, chill out. Okay, we gotta hurry up. It's right here. Yo, hurry up!
If they see you panicking, it's over. Do you want to get us into trouble? Do you want to get your mother into trouble? And keep calm and just do what I say.
I couldn't find the last one, man. Where was it at? They're gonna find it, bro. Five seconds. Crap.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Let's get it.
May I come in?
Of course.
I don't know where the last one was at. We have one more thing.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
No. No, just us.
Do you have any androids here?
No, there are no androids here.
I should have said Alice. I should have said Alice. Where is this other evidence, bro? I don't see no evidence. Where in the heck? crap. He sees something. Yo, I don't see anything. Let's check over here. Where is the last thing at? This thing is hidden. I'm not seeing nothing androidish. And that's finna get us caught up. Cause I know y'all probably looking and seeing it. Oh Lord. All right, I gotta tell the truth about Alice.
I thought there was no one else in the house.
I forgot there's there's Alice. My daughter upstairs.
Crap. I knew I should have said Alice. Walk around.
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids, they...
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, son?
Know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
What's good with you? No.
No.
Dang.
No. I haven't seen
anything. He trying to get his mom's caught up. Not me. What's good with the kid?
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening.
We gotta bounce. Oh, Lord.
Is somebody else in the house?
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am.
Goodness, man.
Good evening, Adam.
Yo, Adam gotta tighten up. He gotta tighten up. You almost gave it, son. Don't be smiling. You ain't do nothing.
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
It's Rose.
Get yourselves ready.
Thank you, man, because your son?
We leave tonight.
I ain't feeling too safe with him. My man's almost snitched on his moms. He need to understand that they wouldn't have just took me in. His mom would have been in trouble for holding me there. Okay, good thing we got the happy ending. I mean, the good one. I knew as soon as she said it was anybody upstairs and I pushed no and I noticed it was Alice at the top of the one of the questions I could have picked. I knew I messed up, man. I should have picked Alice because then I know there would have been noise upstairs. I thought about that as soon as I pushed no. I was like, bruh, this man's probably from the hair some upstairs. And I just told him there was nobody else in the house. So his suspicions... He's not going to feel that. But we still made it. We could tell him, oh, I forgot my daughter. She was, and if he would have said, how you forget, we could have said she was sleeping. You feel me? With that said, man, please leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment. We coming back. Story is juicy. We know that. And as always, take y'all time.